bloody exams.
Tell me about it.
Teacher was there, like, standing over me, just like, that's wrong and that's wrong.
Sure, I know, like, the last day when I was doing my English exam, shook the exam paper off before I was done the second question.
Oh, that's Norman. I know him from running.
Huh, call him over.
Norman!
Hello, how are you?
How are you?
Too wet? Oh, not much, I'm just going for a quick run. We've the trials tomorrow in the local athletics club. I'm hoping that I'll get in, lads, fingers crossed.
Good luck.
Oh, lad, how are you getting on?
How did you get on the
trials? I don't know. One didn't have a clue. Apparently, I needed to do more strengthening training or something. What's she know?
Can I smoke?
Oh, go away from them things.
Oh, like, no, it always helps me when I'm stressed.
Yeah, that's right.
But everyone says, and then they end up getting lung cancer.
Oh, come on,
go on.
It helps you.
Come on.
Are you sure? My mum might.
She's not going to know.
Come on.
Okay, right, give me one soak. There's one only. What the heck do I do down there? Just in the bottom there?
Yeah, just focus.
Alright, okay. Give me a light. There's not even a light in this thing.
It's fine, don't worry, that happened the first time.
Oh, God almighty, ow.
Hey, Norman. Long time
to
see you. Still running?
I am. Wanna go for
a run? Oh, you wanna go?
No, oh, perfect. Let's give it a go. Right, oh, this is a bit of a cough, isn't it? I'll be grand, trust me.
Sure.
I'll be grand, let's just keep running.
Alright.
Oh, my knee.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah. Oh, it's a grand, guys. Just didn't warm up properly.
Sure.
Oh, no, I can't. I'll be grand.
Alright, I'll see you later. Okay.
See ya. I'm back running, I'm delighted.
Do you want a cigarette?
Oh God, go away with them. You caught me already the last time. They destroyed my running. No. I'm going to have to say no.
I don't want to smoke anymore. These things are lethal. They'll be the death of us.